The Seven Friends and the Magic Mitten. There was once an old man who lost his mitten. A mouse came running up, and she climbed into the mitten and sat there. By and by a frog came hopping up, and she stopped and called out, "Hello there. Who is living on this mitten?"
"I am."
"Crunch munch the mouse."
"And who are you?"
"Hop stop the frog."
"Let me in."
"All right.
Jump in."
By and by a rabbit came scurrying up and he stopped and called out, "Hello there. Who is living in this mitten?"
"We are."
"Crunch munch the mouse and the hop stop the frog."
"And who are you?"
"Fleet feet the rabbit."
"May I join you?"
"All right.
Jump in."
By and by a fox came scampering up and he stopped and called out, "Hello there, who is living in this mitten?"
"We are."
"Crunch munch the mouse, hop stop the frog and fleet feet the rabbit and who are you?"
"Smiley Wily the fox."
"Won't you make room for me?"
"All right.
Jump in." So there the four of them sat. And by a wolf came stalking up, and he stopped and called out, "Hello there.
Who is living in this mitten?"
"We are."
"Crunch munch the mouse, hop stop the frog, fleet feet the rabbit and Smiley Wily the fox."
"And who are you?"
"Howly Prowly the wolf."
"And I mean to get in."
"All right.
Go ahead." By and by a bear came lumbering up and he growled and roared and called out, "Hello there.
Who is living in this mitten?"
"We are."
"Crunch munch the mouse, hop stop the frog, fleet feet the rabbit, Smiley Wily the fox and Howly Prowly the wolf."
"And who are you?"
"Grumbly Rumbly the bear."
"And I know you'll make room for me."
"All right.
Get in." So the bear squeezed in two, and there the six of them sat in the mitten. By a wild boar came scampering up, and he stopped and called out with a grunt, "Hello there.
Who is living in this mitten?"
"We are."
"Crunch munch the mouse, hop stop the frog, fleet feet the rabbit, Smiley Olilla the fox, Howly Prowly the wolf and Gumly Rumbly the bear."
"And who are you?"
"Snout Rout the boar, and I am sure you want me to."
"All right.
Climb in."
So the boar squeezed in, and there the seven of them sat in the mitten. By and by a hunter came walking up. He saw the mitten move, and bang! He fired his gun. The mitten burst, and away the helter-skelter ran the seven friends.